Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So today, got some skill points. What else do we have going on? Up some of that. We need 5 kills, so I'm going to go ahead and do a security mission. Raining hard in here. I have a metal roof on my house, so it kinda does sound a little bit like that when it rains. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Don't forget to turn in your missions. Done it a few times and it always feels bad when you log in the next day and you're like, oh crap, I've still got this mission to turn in. And of course, there's always that red line that says that you're too late for the mission bonuses. Bulkheads. All right. Say that one's a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Propulsion jamming. Oh wow, I need propulsion jamming too for a T2 warp scrambler. Interesting.
Skill training completed.
That down to 12 mil. Not too bad. Let's see what we're rocking here. Okay, well there's part of it. He's got some expensive ammo. And nanite repair paste is not cheap. Does it not let me? DPS. Interesting. Kilometer range. That's optimal. And we gotta, so we gotta be, we've gotta be within 9 kilometers. Orbiting fast, probably. almost 1200 meters per second. That's not terrible. Definitely got it more figured out than I do. Okay. right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I should put that down here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay. This guy chilling way out in the outfield here. This is complex. I don't even know. Okay, what are we doing? This is or how this works. Is this dude trying to come at me? Thank you. All right. Check the resist profiles on these. Armor. Thermal would be best. Fusion on the shield tanked. Got a few people in here. Okay. So I guess this is okay, so this is like a capture the flag kind of a thing. I guess. Thank you.
you cannot warp there, because natural phenomena are disrupting the ship.
Field Navy 30. Okay. Well, I didn't even know battlefields were a thing. I guess I haven't looked, really. Wasn't paying attention. Where are we at now? 71%? Got some of the new textured asteroids in here. That's cool. Oh, it's a big boy. Yeah, looking into the sun. Well, that guy's brave. Not smart, really. But brave. Probably locked down and scrambled. Getting wrecked by drones. So, I guess these are just kind of cranking this bar as long as we hold them, seems like. What do we got here? Is that all drones? What's going on? A bunch of drones over here. Titanic, so that's gonna be a drown boat. Apocalypse. See if we can't jam this guy up. Should be able to complete my jamming at least. Oh, here comes the drones. Not hitting me yet. Oh, okay. Cap neutralized. All right, better start. Doing the thing. Well, that hurt. Oh.
A module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges.
Ho 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 ho! Can I scoop the cargo hold? That would be cool.
Capacitor is empty.
No. Okay. That's cool. Leave the rest for somebody else. So actually, the EMP is probably better for these guys. Well, gotta say, I'm excited. It's the first time I've been on the winning side of a fight. PvP. Anyway. Nice. Percent. Okay. Well, let's see. Where's our
warp drive active? Warp drive active.
Okay, so what did we? 177,000. Nice. And we didn't even lose our ship.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, did we get weapon disrupt, capsular ship for 300 seconds? Finally. All right, so that's E-War done. It's about Nosferatu's, I guess. Okay. Drain and neutralize. All right, so right. Well, we shall leave our loot here for now and call it a night. So, until next time, have a good one.